How to advertise Durex condoms in the Middle East? Where no one can openly talk about sex? Simple. We just have to go to the only place where people are free to express their fantasies. The internet. So we decided to create a viral campaign by using a very specific media. The thumbnail. This little frame makes the internet user intrigued enough to click. So we used it to play with people's imagination by creating four videos with very provocative thumbnails and very provocative titles. Too big for her.
Ouch, my back. Hey, can we move in peace, please? You've got a powerful imagination. You should really use it in real life. And never forget to do it safely with Durex condoms.
Really hot.
Yeah, it's really hot.
Cream on her face.
Hey, did you imagine something else? It's good to have fantasies, but it's even better to fulfill them in real life.
It's gonna be hard.
Oh, wow.
Now let's upload them on a worldwide video platform and see what happens. Whatever the internet user is searching for, the thumbnails will always catch his attention and make him forget what he was looking at in the beginning. A 30% click rate, while the average banner click tops at 0.01%, confirming the strength of the creative idea. The humor and the absence of real nudity makes the videos easy to share on social media. A high number of shares demonstrates the viral power of the campaign. The visual trick and the new social reader tool from Dailymotion made the virality skyrocket. And in 3 days, more than 1 million internet users were exposed to the brand message. 6 days after, it grew to more than 2 million people. In the following 15 days, the videos were still growing steadily and achieved over 3 million views. After that, there was no stagnation, but actually a continuous growth by around 30,000 daily views. The campaign generated more than 100 online articles.
ولا تنسى تستعمل واقية دوريكس لممارسة آمنة.